Good evening, it's just another collector. It's Monday, March 23rd. And I'm showing two four-color Woody Woodpeckers. This is the next in the series that I've been showing. I haven't shown them in about a month or so, so I'll go back into doing a little bit of that again. This is number 364 from 1951. Is detached at one staple. Yeah. You can see right there. Yeah, this is December, January 1952. This is Man from Mars. Here's the centerfold.
College are actually a little longer than that.
How many of these applications have you finished?
Almost one.
No, it's actually three stories in this one. It was a nice copy. I'd say it's like a BG minus. Maybe a good, very good. See, it's got that. It's this little spine tear at the bottom. Probably like a good, very good. And the next one is four color 374. And this is in pretty bad shape. It's got writing, spine tears, staple tears, whole spine is a mess, staining, I don't know what that is. Rolled spine, this is not in... This is like a fair to good, I guess. I'd just like to play softball with you guys. And if we don't go co-ed, then we don't play. And if we don't play, you'll have to spend Sunday with your wives. Maybe have the point. Yeah, it's like detached, almost, at the boat stables. February to March, 1952. Kind of reminds me of the Our Gang short, The Man from Borneo. And the centerfold is loose. Yep, and torn. Torn centerfold and yikes, huge tear on this page. Forgot that it was like this. Alright. I don't think I showed the cover really on this one. Interesting cover. A little on the violent side. So, this copy wasn't as good as the other one, but that's okay. The book is complete. And I'll put how much I paid for it in the description. Again, these come from the lot that I bought 2 years ago in Philadelphia. Fat Jack's in Center City that was, had comics 75% off, and I had bought a lot that day. Got some really good deals. I think these are the last Woody Woodpeckers in full color that I have. The rest of them are mainly Bugs Bunny, Porky Pig, I think that might be it. Alright, well, thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.